I found the kitchen paper and the cloth very porous, and I made an awesome cup of tea. But if you're gonna reuse it and reuse it again, I'd probably use this so you can wash it and you can use it again. And when you dip it in, you make this cup of tea. Otherwise, when you drip this in, you have to have another one. And also, this is better for the environment because you can use it over and over again.